Good morning, afternoon, or night, guys.
Good morning, afternoon, and night, guys. Welcome to the vlogs. What is going on? We are on Universal Backlot right now. I should probably not be yelling because it is quiet.
We're filming a movie.
We're here. We're filming. I was as I'm going to tell you guys in a bit, I did a pretty big acting role today. You know, proud of myself. No,
he's actually.
I like your fun song.
See, listen to her. She was my
co-star.
Not co-star. Yeah, she was.
Yeah, co-star. She was your girlfriend in the movie.
Yeah.
Make it happen.
Yeah, it's destiny. Oh god.
This is actually so cool.
I know.
Today.
Oh, okay.
I wish
Ellie, ready
to
come see the I love
imagine
you.
Oh, yeah, there's an I love you.
We're like Britney hanging.
We're on the stairs.
No, not allowed to go on the stairs. We're not allowed to go on the stairs.
Put that in.
Not trying to get anybody like killed.
Okay, but no, but actually, if you think about it, like up on there though. No, we're not actually doing it.
Yeah, don't do it, but that'd be cool.
No, you can. I think that they're like not actual like made to be stairs.
This is the part where like in the movie where it's like they show this part and then they're like.
And they're like, they should listen to that girl.
And then we happen.
So is it worth it?
Yes.
All right.
You let us know. Comments below. Leave it, like, subscribe, comment.
Dude, we're talking.
In the comments, I want you to tell us.
Leave a like.
If we should have, can you shut up about this?
Leave a subscribe.
Why
didn't
everybody get quiet? Keep on.
What?
Because you're whispering. In the comments below.
Hi guys, what's up?
You're doing a second one?
So we're here.
Vlogging just isn't
so
enough.
I'm backlotting it, but we're on the Universal backlot right now. So.
Look, put your head out.
Oh, what are we doing out here? Oh, yeah, we're at Universal Backlot, baby.
We are just filming. We're actually making a movie right now. So I just made a movie, the movie that I told you guys last vlog about that I'm going to be letting you guys know exactly what it's about. It's super awesome. I can't wait to share the idea with you guys. It's kind of like emotional and I hope it turned out pretty great. But yeah, so we are here on the Western lot. You walk through here and there's like a tram that goes through here. So that's kind of lit. Let's go.
We're chilling, we're posted.
I love this. I love the ice cream. Great job as my co-star.
Thank you.
Wait, are any people, whatever, I don't even care.
Yeah, we're throwing away trash and then we're gonna take y'all to this awesome spot.
Oh my god, what did you do?
Guys, we had to play like a couple in
my movie.
And I was like halfway through, I was like, well, we kind of look like siblings.
Yeah, you both have blonde hair.
Like,
oh, they have like the same-ish eyebrows.
He has blonder features, because he is he's a natural
blonde. Like, you're from California.
Like, you have like
that's because we are.
Let's go.
He gives the most aggressive high fives.
Okay, yeah, we're out here. Look at this. We are filming currently right now. We're setting it up to film. We're
filming. I'm the director. I'm here.
Director right
here.
And you guys are going to see behind the scenes. You know, I might be acting again, so you guys might be able to see, you know, your boy's acting skills, so we're trying. Actually, it's been so fun today. Like, our group that we chose was perfect. Like, literally, we are a small family. Nah, we didn't choose it, really.
Well, hi, guys.
So.
All right, we're about to do something right now.
No, like, just give it a quick, like, what? Yeah.
Okay.
And the camera will see that. So you go up.
Wow, I feel popular now.
I'm like, oh, I'm freaking famous.
Autographs later, seriously.
You need to stop.
Whoa.
Oh, they're stopping.
Ryan's over there putting the equipment away.
So we took over the channel. Yeah. Ryan.
Holy crap, that's so cool. We can go inside. Oh my god. Oh, this is for like a movie. I wonder if that's what that is. Hey guys, remember this. We're on the set of The Call of the Wild. So that's going to be used for the set.
Also,
this is. That's them. That's them right there. Okay. We're done now.
All right, guys. We are watching the premiere of our movies. Here, we've been working for like a nice solid week on some films, and today is the day that we release it. So this is Tommy. Are you guys some Tommy? Raphael, what's up, baby?
Yeah.
That was so good.
So today, in today's video, video, we are going to be reacting to my short film. I was actually an actor in 2 short films and I actually produced one. My short film was good. I mean, if I was given more time, probably could have been better. But overall, we're still gonna react to it. It's gonna be an absolutely awesome video. So my video was one that, I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of a backstory about it. So boy and this girl who were absolutely in love. And the guy was taking the girl home, walked her home to her apartment, which you guys will see, drops her off, he leaves, and then you guys can see a scene where he will get injured, right? So this happens, so he gets brain damage, which causes him to lose his memory. So now he loses his memory and then comes back. The girlfriend and him were supposed to go on a date and the boy completely forgot about it. I'm gonna leave you guys there and you guys can probably figure out the end. So let's shoot it right off to the first one. So I produced this one. I produced, edited, and directed, so. They're walking, you know what I mean? This is weird reacting to my own video. Oh, I'm so getting copyrighted on this music. This is so good. So as you guys can see, they're walking. This is the part where he's walking the girl home. All right, he's saying goodbye to the girl. She's having a little bit of issue getting through the door, but yes, that's fine. So this part, I'm gonna pause this real quick. So this part, the kid falls out of the tree, and this is when he gets his brain injury, and then from here, you guys will see what's going on. Now she's waiting for him on the date, so now she storms over to his house, really angry. You guys can see by her knocking on the door. You see my head right there too, that's kinda funny. So she's mad at him, as you guys can see. He's trying to say, I don't know who you are, because he got his brain damage. She's confused. I'm trying to narrate this for you guys. So now she takes him inside to get changed to go to this dinner that they had, a picnic. So now they're back at the date. And she pulls out her phone and starts to show him photos of their past relationship that he does not remember. Flashback. This is them on their first date at the place. And I think he's starting to remember. So now he starts to cry because he's starting to remember. Shout out Luis Carlos. So, you guys can see, towards the end, puts the hand up. Are they in love? Who knows? So yeah, guys, you can see, directed by Ryan Ramsey, edited by Ryan Ramsey. Shout out to Maria for doing the cameras, assistant camera, Kylie, thank you so much, and Leslie and Luis Carlos, thank you so much for participating in my film. So the next film I will be showing you guys is when I act in it. This was the plan, so Kylie, the one who assistant directed mine, the one who had this idea for this film and did not have a boy actor for it. So me, I was like, yo, I'm pretty sure I can try to act. Like, I don't know how great of an actor I am, but like, I was like, yo, let's send it. So Lilia Buckingham, an amazing girl, or an Instagram star, shall I say, she decided to put us together, and this whole one's about this boy and this girl falling in love, but technology takes over and kind of destroys the relationship. But in the end, everything's good. So let's play it for you guys. Hey, everything's good! Alright, this is funny. These are hilarious, I love this. Kylie did a great job doing this whole idea, and like, so we all actually had to brainstorm this in a very short amount of time. That's Kylie. So yeah, guys, shout out to Kylie for doing that. That was absolutely awesome. Amazing, fun experience that I got to do. And then, yeah, Maria was the one who was the assistant director. She kind of helped with out with the camera shots and things. So that was a super fun film. But I hope you guys enjoyed the entire kind of like filming stuff, because I think I want to start to kind of get more into acting. And you guys let me know what you guys want to see as well. Some collaborations that you guys want to make your boy kind of like set up a little bit. It's going to be kind of fun. We're going to be doing some fun stuff this year. I got some stuff planned out for you guys to see, as well as stuff that's going to be randomly coming up along the way. Also, if you are not subscribed to this channel already, please smash that subscribe button down below, because you guys are missing out on some lit content on YouTube. So, I mean, like, subscribe, guys. Also, go follow me on social media, like Instagram and stuff, because I kind of want to get to, like, 10,000 on Instagram and, like, yeah, maybe 100,000. I think it'd be kind of cool if I can start getting a lot of followers on Instagram. I'm going to be starting to do a lot of stuff on Instagram, too. So, guys, be prepared for that. Today in class, a note that sent to my email in 5 years, and I said, if you do not have a million subscribers in 5 years, Ryan, what are you doing? So, like, guys, subscribe. All right, guys, and that is going to be the end of today's vlog. So, thank you guys so much for watching today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, remember to please leave a like. Please share these vlogs. And, guys, please don't forget to subscribe. And, as always, I'll catch you guys in tomorrow's vlog. You guys are awesome. Stay to yourself. Keep on smiling. Keep on grinding. And, guys, don't forget to live right in peace. Catch you guys in the next video. She keep going, every